I'm Jordan Castro, and I'm here at the Red, White, and Boom. And yesterday I didn't have a great silver round, so today I kept focused. I was on the bubble, one or two strokes out of cash. And I was like, okay, let's just have fun today. And that's like my home gate mentality today. And I ended up shooting a hot round 48, which moved me from like 20th place all the way to 3rd place for tied. So it was awesome to see. It felt good. I wasn't keeping score. I made a few putts here and there. And everything was clicking. And when it's your day, so it was cool to see. And everybody came up to me lately and was like, nice round, good improvement, and this and that. And from yesterday, I had a few bad holes and fixed it up. And results happened, so it was cool.
Great job.
Thank you.
Great hot round. It was a 48, right?
48, yeah.
That's awesome. Thank you.
Thank you.